He went on his first missions trip together with Paul and his cousin Barnabas, and he leaves for whatever reason. We don't really know. Maybe he missed his language. Maybe he missed his mom's cooking. Maybe he missed his bed. Mark ends up coming back to the mission field. Paul wasn't happy about it. And in fact, it caused a split between Mark's cousin Barnabas and Paul. But yet, it's Mark that writes the first gospel. It's Mark who brings the gospel here to Africa.